We are here today to dedicate a bridge in honor of Senior Officer Eric J. Williams. He was a federal corrections officer at USP Canaan who was killed in the line of duty.
Oh, say can you see by the dawn's early light?
This bridge is the perfect bridge for Eric and his family. Why? It sits in the shadow of his home, a place where he enjoyed spending time with those he loved and those who loved him. A place that embodied what he loved most about our Commonwealth, the outdoors. Look around you, surrounded by beautiful Penn's woods and all their fall glory, and a calm, serene lake abundant with wildlife. Today is a celebration. It's a celebration of Eric's life. It's a time to reflect on his service and his commitment to his family, his community, his profession, his Commonwealth, and his nation. So with that in our minds, I would like to call on Eric's parents to assist in the unveiling.
Oh, nice. Very nice.
We're a small town. We're small town people. And so I think this is just great for Eric. This is him. And it's right where he would have liked it. So this is wonderful. Thank you.